but a construction crew in Aurora has made a disturbing discovery, digging up what is believed to be human remains. The crews were excavating in the area of East Smoky Hill Parkway and South Powhatan Road when they found some bones. They do appear to be human. The Aurora Coroner's Office and the Homicide Detective Squad has searched that area. They've secured it for a forensic dig and a further search. The coroner will do an autopsy once all of the bones are removed.